And welcome to Grace Attorney 2 Resolve Day. The day 11. Sorry. About being late, and again, one of those things is get sidetracked by stuff today. But yeah, we're gonna get through the first investigation part, and we did that yesterday, first investigation part. We'll get through the part 1 and 2 of trial. We'll finish this episode Monday. We'll line up to finish this next Saturday, so. Because it's planned. Usually don't. So. Not really feeling my mic. Let's do this. This is a really, not a strange, really strange case. There's crazy stuff already happening. Kazuma's getting one on the opposite side. The prosecutor. We're defending Von Ziegs. We have a missing husband, which I have no idea how that plays into anything. So. Don't ask me, I'm not the one to present the cases. Why they did, the game did, I don't know. So I'll gotta figure some way out, and then all this somehow. Let's do this. Thank you.
Thank you. Objection! Thank you. Objection! 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 Thank you. Excuse me!
Thank you.
Thank you. Objection! 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 You Objection! Objection! Thank you.
Thank you.
Objection! Objection!
Objection! Objection! Objection! Objection!
Is that so?
Excuse me! Objection! 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 Thank you.
So, with Mr. Vigil's collapse, proceedings came to an abrupt end for the day. Once again overshadowed by the legacy of that notorious killer, appearing like a cursed ghost ship on a foggy ocean. Lord Van Zeeks, Mr. Vigil, Kazuma, and Gregson. All of them bound by invisible chains anchored to the same wreckage in the murky depths of the past. But the miraculous light that had been trying to cut through the gloom and shine on those tragic events was playing on the edges of the truth at last.
That's a good. That's where we're getting today. That's where I wanted it. We got where I wanted to today. But man, this is great. This case is getting crazy and crazier. Where it goes from here, we'll have to find out on Monday. But that's gonna be it for today. We're going back tomorrow night. I think it says there will be no cast tomorrow afternoon because of AEW All. But tomorrow night, we'll be Mark Adelix racing the. With Mystic Gamer and he did say that we cast tomorrow, so there's some changes that still playing this tomorrow. Monday and Tuesday, the 12th and 13th of 22, we'll finish episode 4 on Tuesday. Monday. Tuesday we'll begin episode 5. Wednesday is episode 23. Thursday, Final Fantasy 16, day 7. Get on with that. Warmer Gate Deluxe Race from the Great DQ on Thursday night. Then Friday and Saturday, wrapping up our playthrough of Grace 22. Too. So yeah, that's your coming schedule on the channel itself, but we got a lot of games coming up. We said continuing with wrapping up a playthrough for Grand Theft Auto 2 this week. They're coming up in September. We'll be playing Death Stranding Director's Cut. Yeah. And wrapping up probably do a Final Fantasy 16 in September, and it's always good to stuff playing for 2023. So follow me on social media so say what I'm gonna lie, then I'll lie for interesting sharing our games kids. As well as Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, so guys, these are ready to all play this pet for the future, including all the playthroughs of the Ace Attorney series, the Final Fantasy series, we're playing in lots more. Come back to the coming to result, get good stuff, good stuff videos. My fellow mayor. Also, got Discord and more stuff on the future. And if you want a full time slate, we got playing for 2023, including stuff I got playing about for 2024. We do have a schedule page for that. You're watching YouTube, all those good links are right over 16 down below. Now, I will say this, and now, then we will still do the playlist. We will be able to do the video still. But, I will say this. When I'm in late December, I will have a big 10th anniversary. I have a couple of 10th anniversary videos going coming up. We'll be able to schedule the video YouTube. We'll show them off. Most likely, probably some way. That will include every game we played, plus a whole clip, some of our favorite clips, some of our favorite modes from the last 10 years. It's for celebrating our 10-year anniversary streamcast in December. I know it's crazy, we've been doing this for 10 years. But yeah. Some of the more crazy stuff, like this, like glitches, deaths, strange moments of Mario Kart. Crazy dancing moments. Moments that, moments, infamous moments. At least I would say infamous moments, but. Some definitely crazy, crazy, crazy moments. Let's definitely great moments. I am again just again putting them just put together. It took a while to theme do, so I am proud of it. It's gonna be 2 hours in length, the full over 2 hours in length, the full video. So not the showing off every video game we played there in 10 years. They finished, didn't finish, just everyone we played in town there on Twitch. In some way, a form or not. I'm not going to read it, but I'm not at the moment. We'll just sign off. So, next time, everyone. Peace!